paying respects to a fallen officer. I'm Travis Prasad at the Mount Lehman Center in Abbotsford. Behind me, preparations underway for a candlelight vigil. A large crowd is expected to gather here tonight to honor fallen Constable John Davidson. Davidson was killed in the line of duty on November 6th when he was shot by a man suspected of stealing a car. The 53-year-old was a police officer for 24 years, first in the UK, but for the past decade he was part of the Abbotsford Police. He leaves behind a wife and three children. There's been tremendous support from the community for Constable Davidson and the police department. Flowers and messages lined the entrance of the APD headquarters, and many showed support as a police motorcade brought Davidson's body back to Abbotsford from Vancouver General Hospital.
Our department is overwhelmed with the support from our community. It's pretty amazing. Wherever we go, people are thanking us. They're with us, and we know in our hearts that the community is with us and feeling the pain that we're feeling in our hearts. And we are exceptionally appreciative of everything that everyone is doing for us at this really difficult time.
Abbotsford police have tied blue ribbons to their cruisers. It's a symbol of remembering a fallen officer, and they're encouraging the public to do the same. There's also a petition launched by an Abbotsford couple to change the street name where the constable was killed to John Davidson Way. It's garnered 15,000 signatures, yet another example of the immense public support. Again, a candlelight vigil tonight for Constable John Davidson, and next Sunday in Abbotsford will be a regimental funeral for the constable. Law enforcement and first responders from all across Canada are expected to join his family in honoring his life, and the public is invited as well to celebrate a person who, by all accounts, was a great police officer, but an even greater man. In Abbotsford, Travis Prasad, City News.